I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? We deal with this, man. Real every day, yeah. Real every day, drunk, yeah. Day. I'm a threat, I'm a menace to society. Illuminati raps, big gats, murder masonry. 760H, snub nose out in Brownsville. Dark sides ride a man, it's either kill or be killed. Duck a lot of shots, shot buck as they flee. Murder who, me, legendary on these streets. Pete's beats, killer B, yes on repeat. It's lights out, it stops everybody fast asleep. Talk dope raps, cocaine kidnaps, cell phone wiretaps, Escobar mishaps. Quarter mil plots, Lamborghini big yachts. Everything off the books, if I'm caught I take shots. Street intersect, trap stars, bustle league, clientele overhead, everybody make a flip. Pretty boy blue, payroll, no news, based on a true story, honey proof, no fool. Everybody wanna live lifestyle, wanna live lifestyle, wanna live lifestyle, then they find God when it's lights out. Everybody wanna live lifestyle,
real for real.
Wanna live the lifestyle,
wanna live the lifestyle,
wanna live the lifestyle.
Aims to build
it, find God when it's lights out. Pyrex glass, ice water, mold fast. Baked cakes, cut back, new batch, taste that. Brown paper bags, rubber band, all strapped. No talk exchange, handle biz, man, it's all cash. Blue drips, new scripts, new armor, all low key. Slide through the window with the cannon armed. God we trust, devil keep the fire on. Tax season on the coming album when he coming home. Play the corner safe, Madden in the living room. Sliding in the stove cooking, gotta keep an extra broom. New comm links, rooftop hijinks. Bird on the task force, giving her that good D. Money comes short, D's caught the export. New vessel drop off, old heads extort. Lot of dead souls, unknown homicides. Based on the true story, honey proof, no lies. Everybody wanna live the lifestyle. Wanna live the lifestyle. Wanna live the lifestyle. Then they find God when it's lights out. Everybody wanna live the lifestyle. Wanna live the lifestyle. Wanna live the lifestyle. Then they find God when it's lights out.
Have rebranded racism by calling it the war on drugs. They've made it both acceptable and profitable. While the concerns of racism from the 1950s and 60s have improved in this country, if you look at the numbers, the war on drugs has become a racist war. Blacks are 10 times as likely as whites to be incarcerated for the same drug crimes. There are more blacks in prison or on probation in America today, or parole, than there were enslaved in this country prior to the Civil War. But remember, this is greedy bastard style racism. There's a profit to be made from the war on drugs and in keeping a huge number of folks in prison. Law enforcement agencies are allowed by federal law to use seized drug money to supplement their budgets. An appealing carrot at a time of municipal cutbacks. U.S. taxpayers, you and me, spent $74 billion with a B on prisons in 2007, with the biggest increase of our money going to for-profit prison companies. And yes, publicly traded for-profit prison companies exist. These companies have massive lobbying and political wings to keep the war on drugs alive, as they also happen to use the very prisoners that they put into our prisons as cheap labor.